That there was where Benzahib and I had our summit, under that tree there. Benzahib was there, Grimiko there, Dahlgren there. We talked for 9 hours straight. After the meeting, as a souvenir of the visit I remember, we had a Lincoln specially made. Dark blue, cherry wood, leather, all the trimmings. We got inside for the photographers. Benzahib and myself went. Next thing I know, he starts the engine. Now, the first rule of political life is you never, ever let it get a president behind the wheel of a car. Ever. We're not used to doing anything for ourselves, let alone drive. And the chairman, the way he put his foot down, my guess is the last thing he drove was a tractor in some Ukrainian potato farm. Anyways, he crashed over into curbs and over speed bumps and went twice around the estate. Finally, we got to a remote point on the coast out there, overlooking the sea, and we turned off the engine, and he talked for 2 hours about his favorite subject, steel mines. Nothing so beautiful as a steel mine at sunset, he said. His father was a steel worker, you know, from Komoski. From his steel mine, we dug the steel for the bombs that we were going to flatten you with, he said. Then he said, most politicians have tragedy in their early lives. Stalin's siblings died in infancy. Martin Rich's mother killed herself. And you? I told him, I lost 2 brothers to tuberculosis. He watched his father die from the cancer he called in the steelworks. He was a sad man. He had a noble advisory. But I wouldn't want to be a Russian leader. They never know when they're being taken.